What's happening, baby? Did you miss me over the weekend? If you did, I'm sorry. But now that I'm here, I don't want to bore you with a long, irrelevant conversation. But you see, darling, I think it's about time for me to get real serious about you. Because if someone was to rip me off of you, I couldn't account for my actions afterwards. And the way I'd feel, knowing that you should have been mine all the time. But you see, I not only want you, baby, but I need you. And the need is so strong, it's almost like that of a junkie. In other words, baby, I just got to have you. Listen to me, darling. Please, listen to me. What, baby? What is a love, Jones? Shucks, darling. It's when you love someone very, very much and you just can't seem to get yourself together. Like last Friday in class, when Mr. Russell was giving us the test, I was sitting up staring at you and daydreaming. I know I failed, huh? A test paper with nothing but my name on it? I guess anybody can have a love, Jones. It's just love, but true love. The way I feel about you, that's a love, John. If you've comprehended anything I've said, and you find that you do love me, then all I want to hear from you, darling, is that you too have a love, Jones.